Greetings and welcome, brave soldiers of Gallia, to another episode of Let's Play Valkyria Chronicles. Alright. So, I've had some time to think about what I was doing wrong. And I think I know now. I should have retreated Alicia when she captured the camp rather than trying to hide behind those bricks. I should have known that wasn't really real cover, but you know. Because that's actually quite a valid strategy, to retreat soldiers whenever necessary. You can only really do it at camps, or later when you get a command to do it. And sometimes it's also better just to start with not the full complement of soldiers you're allowed to, and then bring them in later at whenever you capture camps. Now, that's not relevant here because, frankly, this map is a little bit too small for that to be practical. But let's continue on. About retreating. They're not camps, you can substitute that. Yeah, that's basically what I was just saying. It's fairly straightforward now. Let's see. What do I want to do first? Well, I kind of need to take this camp on.
On the move now. Enemy spotted.
Alright, so that will give me at least some idea. Now, that I want to take out this soldier over here.
Stupid Imperials! Yes!
Target silenced. Head for the next one. Make sure you stay calm.
Alright, these of no real further use here now. Biggest problem right now is that I don't really have an easy way to detonate this particular pack. Also kinda need to move forward with my heavies. Alright, so basically the biggest obstacle here right now is this Lancer over here, who has a clean shot at just about anything that comes past this point. Now Lancers are fairly rubbish against infantry. That's okay. Alright, let's
I'll do my best.
Do a little bit of support work. Making sure that everyone has their full complement of weaponry.
Try to take care of them quickly.
Alright. My goal here is to use the Edelweiss to punch through this little sliver of wall here and then basically shoot the enemy in the back. There's three tanks over there, so I need to be a little bit careful about how I approach this. So, first order of business is to see, can I kill this guy? Not from here. I need to be much closer. Alright. Let's see if I can hit this. Just. Alright.
Use the buildings for.
Alright, Largo.
Just watch this.
Now, I don't think I can hit the enemy from here. No, it's that wall is in the way.
anywhere you can hide there.
Here I go.
Alright, let's also bring up.
Just us guys.
Yeah, that's the bonus you can get.
Show them what Galia's militia can do. Make use of the rubble.
Alright, so my intent is to push forward with Ted, capture the camp, retreat him, and then hopefully be able to deal with the rest.
Here I go! Ooh, found one!
Camp occupation confirmed. Keep the pressure up.
All right. Nah, not worth it. All right.
Been waiting here.
Well, Nago, just not quite far enough, damn it.
Just watch this.
Alright, come on, Largo.
You're doing well. Just keep it up.
Alright, nothing really can hurt me here.
Respond! We heard gunshots. Report your status.
Wilkes, I've intercepted an enemy transmission.
There's nobody left at their camp to respond, now that we've cleared it out. Oh, this is bad. It's only a matter of time before they send in reinforcements now.
This is Alpha Camp. A patrol unit had a misfire. Condition green. Relax. We're fine.
Understood. Well, you guys keep the fires lit till it's time for our shift. Over and out.
Oh, apologies for acting without permission, sir.
That was amazing, Ace.
Yeah. Sure. More importantly, because of the fact that he bought it.
Between the squad's fast action and that fast talking, we saved ourselves some heat.
About reinforcements. Similarly, the enemy can call for backup via their own camps. It's the only way to stop this from happening is to occupy their camps as quickly as possible, which is what I was trying to do. Alright, so now that they've seen Largo, they're moving out. Oh, he's coming down. All right, that helps. That's a very poor idea. Yeah, even without cover, no scout can beat That was to be expected, really, but... yeah, he doesn't have the points for it. Right.
Here we go.
Time to be a little bit bold. Alright, come on. This way.
Core team, move in. Follow the advance units.
Fire!
Kindly hit.
On the move now.
Alright, well, before I go any further with the Edelweiss, I'm not too worried about the tanks close to me. Those are deactivated and I can easily take them out.
Entering combat.
Come on, Wilkes.
Now.
Oh, for crying out loud.
Just watch this.
Right, because Largo is in a camp, he's more or less protected.
You're done.
Oh, Largo. Do I need to feed you more vegetables? Do all that much, but all right, come on. Come on, Largo.
Been waiting here. All right.
Good work. Keep it up.
Sir! Gullion commandos have occupied Alpha Camp, sir!
What? Alpha Camp reported their status green not minutes ago!
Yes, but thinking back on it, I didn't recognize the voice on the line!
Damn it! Feed me misinformation, huh? I want every last man we have out there! Bring me those Gullion heads!
Yeah, right, so lances can't do return fire. Which is to be expected, really. Alright, come on, Edelweiss.
Fire!
Oh, fuck! Shh.
Just watch this.
All right, come on, Largo.
You're done.
Everybody be careful.
Let's do this thing.
Surprised. Enemy attack. All units brace for it.
All right. They're both crouching, so I can't really break through there. So we just had the shock trooper over there. That gives them an extra point, and there's still someone over there that I can't see.
I'll do my best.
Let's see if I can snipe them.
I see an enemy.
Unfortunately, I can't. I mean, I can see this guy, but I don't think. Yeah. Can't take him down with a single shot. So just keep clearing the way. Bit dangerous to leave them over there, but needs must.
Entering combat.
Please hurry. I'm afraid they won't wait for us.
How many are there now?
All right, so I can't use the Edelweiss for anything good. And I'd love to take out the enemy. Let's hope that this works. Well, I knocked him out of his perch. Yep, that's what I was afraid of, but the Edelweiss is in position. It might not be too bad.
Damage minimal.
Yeah, that tank is not moving, is he? This would have been so much easier if Welkin wasn't such a lousy shot. Really? Three shots at a single target and you miss every damn time? Alright, well.
Entering combat.
Let's just clear the street.
keep up this pace.
Hostile sighted at 2 o'clock.
Please try to hurry.
And that'll do for this episode. Thank you all for watching. See you all next time.